Okay, y'all. So I got my new case. If I go up here and there's something of value in this mailbox, I'll take it up and show y'all. But yeah, it's pretty. I like it. I had to put this thing on there myself because it didn't come with it. But yeah. So I don't remember. I'll put it in just a short video or whatever. But yeah, we ain't got that today. Got me a couple things from Dollar Tree. I'll tell y'all where everything I got, like what I did get today, where it came from, and basically how much it was. This phone case was $21 and some change, even though I shouldn't have done it. But hey, but anyways, y'all, it's hot as hell out here. Y'all, they say it's 93 degrees. It don't feel like no goddamn 93. It feel like 106. But I Googled it, say 93 degrees, because I don't have no weather app on my phone. Not this phone. And it says, not only is it 93 degrees, but it feel like 104. No, man, no, sir. Don't feel like no goddamn 104. It feel like, try adding some more to there. For like 160 goddamn degrees. Nothing. So another truck came and left nothing. Okay, that's fine. Could save my crazy ass in the house. Cause when I walked back down here, the mail truck was already here. But yeah, nothing. Okay. That's trash and shit. But yeah. Y'all, it just, I don't know. It's just too much. It's just too damn much. It is out there. I'm gonna go this way. Cause I do not wanna have to walk by that goddamn dude. What you looking at, honey? Y'all, that's the damn dude devils. I don't know if I told y'all, but them the girl kids, my mom's friend's daughter, her children. He went down that time while they was sitting on their grandpa porch trying to get their attention. This is a grown old ass man that y'all couldn't see. I might run past him again one day. But yeah. Just pay attention to my background. But yeah. He's old. And these kids is not even 5 yet. Why are you trying to get this little girl and this little baby attention? The little boy. Yeah, they shouldn't be able to walk around the apartments by their, walk around this whole damn complex by themselves, hun. How you doing? Fine. They shouldn't be walking around these apartment complex by themselves. Unsupervised, that's the word. Here you go. But how the fuck you get around that corner so damn quick? But yeah, that still gives you no reason to. Him right here. That still gives you no reason to be hiding at people's kids. That's perverted, if you ask me. So I did let her know. Be careful of your kids. Because you don't want an old motherfucker like that trying to do things to your kids, because you never know what they got going on in their head. This is some nasty, perverted people out here. And hell, the way the people they letting move over here, they don't even do no goddamn background check on their people. They just let people move in. You could be a murderer. You could be Pluto. You could be an offender. You could have them bad charges. They let people live over here with ankle monitors. They don't care. You could be just running from the law, and they'll let you move in over here. And they'll keep your head out. Because, y'all, when it comes to they Hispanic people, they don't do no bad damn background check. Trust me. They don't. They really don't. But, yeah. It's sad. I just told her to be careful of your kids. Tell them babies to be careful, because anything happen, hell, I'll feel bad and they ain't even my kids. On my responsibility. But yeah, just let her know. That's all I can do. But yeah, I will see y'all later. It's hot. Bye, guys.